Chapter 3, Home Sweet Slump, baby! How about I do this by chapter? Should have read that video. Chapter 1, Maker Reactor. Chapter 2, Train Ride. Chapter 3, Slumming It Up. You started it, Barrett. R&R is rum and risky. That was dumb. Love you. Oh, that's a good place to pause for a minute. I gotta go to the bathroom. Ugh. Ooh, my Telus bill is ready. I should handle that, actually. Handle it now, and then I don't have to worry about internet ever again for a month. View bill. Pay bill. Pay now. Fantastic. My bill got paid. All good in the hood. Oh no, what am I doing? I need that back open. You're ridiculous, Brent. All right, chapter 3. Hello. A whole heap? It was crazy. I love your guys' outfits, especially you, Backpack. What are you doing? You're suspicious. This is awesome. Yeah, you know, just PTSD. It happens. I wish that chick had never touched me, because this is a nightmare. You're a stormtrooper. Hey, guys. I like you. You're fun. You. You're a dick. There you go. I helped you. But I want more. Yell at me again. Do it. Yell at me again. Don't yell at me. Welcome to the slums, y'all. Slum dog cloud in air. Oh, dancing. A bar. People. Hey, buddy. I think people blew it up because you all suck. Oh, Marlene, I love you. Oh, her voice is awesome. Oh, he's such a good father. Oh, some crazy chick. I didn't lose it, I gave it to her. Hi. Calm down. Barrett, you are two sides of that spectrum only. What? Do you not have my money? Fine. Better. Oh, nice. Book. What? Free rent? Yeah. Sounds amazing. How dare you? I'm the greatest people person. Person. Fuck you. Sorry. Oh, that was pretty bad. I almost died. On the second floor? Where's your room? I'd like in now, please. What did you tell her? Who is it? Jesus! 500? That's 25% of what you promised me. Math. Sleeping. Wait, you're just down with getting out of bed like that? Like a psycho? Weird. Is it still night time? Ah! What's happening? Yeah, except I don't like him. What's going on with the tattoo and the weirdness of him? You slept on that side? How? That thing's huge. Take it off. Or sleep on the other side. Oh, yeah, that's daytime. Wow. Hey. Hello. What's up? Hello. Ooh, a tuft of phoenix down. Oh, that's delightful. I never clued into that. Come on. What's she doing? Getting changed? Because, yeah. Hey, lady. What's up? Great. Jesus. You're amazing. I love you. I'm busy talking to you. No. I'm wondering why you keep cycling your stuff. Oh, I can't even get up there. Elame. Ooh, what's this? What's this way, ma'am? I love that there's like I'm pretty sure I know what areas those are from the original, but I love that there's people that are like protecting it. Like they're just like, dude, you do not want to do this. And it's like, why? Dude, it's crazy. It's a decent way of like in the original, keeping things like kind of guiding you a bit. I like it. Nice. Oh, I thought you were naked. I want to keep going up. Push it to the limit. Whee! I want weapons. Hello? Why can't I get in there? This is nice. Sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Dude, this place is huge. Sorry. Ooh. Wait, what is back here? Sorry. There's nothing here. Absolutely nothing. Sorry. Is the item store open? What the hell? Let's get my drink on. Day drunk. Day drunk. Day drunk. Let's do it. Wait. Hey. Where's that music coming from?
Huh?
Materia. want it. Doing it. I will take 5 of those. Thank you. Stop it. I hate you. You're a dick. You could try being nicer. No. Fine. Hey. Hey. No. Thank you. Oh. I love you, Mauro. Aw. Deal. maybe. It's a circle. Okay. I want a weapon. How do I buy a weapon? Watch the neighborhood, dummy. Wedge, you are built, man. Sword. I do like that it. Oh shit, I'm gonna get a drink. Happy Good Friday, because it's a holiday. All right, here we go. Spend skill points to unlock special skills infused in weapons. Okay. You can enhance weapons and unlock weapon skills through upgrade weapons. First, select the character whose weapon you'd like to upgrade. Number to the right. Max SP value, which increases the character levels up. Now select the weapon you'd like to upgrade. Press X to select the Buster Sword. Ah, what's happening? Whoa. Unlock weapon skills and enhance your weapons. Weapon skills can be unlocked using skill points. Every weapon has its own skill point pool. You can automate SP location by selecting a weapon, pressing trying to change your weapon upgrade settings. That's fun. When a character levels up, the max SP of their equipped weapon increases. The weapon also levels up. The higher the weapon level, the more types of weapon skills will become available. That's cool. Yeah, Tifa. Oh, no. What's this? Allows you to restore your own HP and cure poison with chakra. The amount restored is relative. Oh, that's cool. You can have that. Okay. Do potion. Nice. I dig it. Sorry. Why can't I buy from you? Oh, there we go. Oh, I get it. He won't buy from me because I don't have a reputation yet. Right. You're a dick. I'm part of the neighborhood watch now. Just a circle. Oh, we're totally doing this. Okay, we're not doing this. Ah! That was awful. I like fighting as Tifa. Tifa, you're fucking amazing. Tifa, don't ever change. Yes. I'm not done yet. What's in the cave? Look! It's materia. Ice materia! Tifa, you holding out on me? Right. Alright. I killed a bunch of fucking monsters. I hope people like me enough to sell me shit now. The question mark. Who are you? Can I talk to you? Sure are. It's okay. You gotta deal with this. How does that stay on your back? It's gotta be a magnet or something. Well, we're obviously going to do that. There weren't that many monsters. You guys are way too impressed. Whoa! I'm gonna buy stuff. Vitality, magic, spirit. Okay. Lunge toward an enemy with a piercing that hits multiple times significantly increases stagger. Slash three enemies in quick succession, dealing more damage with each blow. Ooh. Oh, hang on, Tifa. There you go. Okay. I dig it. It's a lot more tactical. Okay. I like it. It's a lot more tactical. What's your deal, kid? Odd job quests. Minidex, snap, and R2 to open quests. From there, you can check current job requests. You can tackle multiple quests at once. The more jobs you take on, the more your fame and repute. Okay. The hell you doing? The fuck are you doing? Tifa's just like, so did you just threaten a small child? Cloud, don't threaten small children. I don't think I should have to tell you this. Assess two enemy types. Auto cure materia. Okay. Sure. Okay, hang on. What the hell? Rat problem, nuisance in the factory, lost friends. I'm gonna do so many quests. Alright, I'm it for today, though. I'll finish chapter 3 a little bit later. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, have a good day. Awesome. Good day, everybody, and welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself Final Fantasy VII Remake. I took a little break, went out to grab some beer, because beer's delicious and needs to be done. I did. Okay. You're unhelpful then. Rat problem. Come on, Tifa. There's a rat problem, and I'm the only one that can get to it. Hey, man. Yo, yo. I don't smile, so. Okay. Sorry. Oh. I was like, there's no way he's... What's up? Me. Okay. My God. Hi, viewer. I'll buy something. What do you have? I'm good. Thanks, though. Now let's go deal with this chick. Ugh. Out of my way, there's a small child that needs my assistance. Tifa, do you know everybody? Hey. You okay? No. No. Bitch, I don't want to fucking help you. Okay. Oh my god. Alright, let's deal with this. And on my way, I'll look for cats. What the? Oh, I thought she was. Oh, I'm gonna find these cats. What's your deal? Hello. Hello. Yep, I agree. I don't know. Meh. Alright, come on. What's that? Sounded like a cat. Going on up there. Is that all of them? What's that sound? Hip hop to chocobo. Got a cough. What am I doing? Oh, now I wait for the long does it take to do that? Okay. Well, then. Let's go to this one, then. Hey. You fucking kidding me? Sure did. Damn it. Snap. Oh boy. No. I have a job to do. Come. A merc's job is never done. To the factory. Try this new sword out. I like that the different swords do different things. On it. Always go left. Nothing. This is empty boxes. Come on. I want that. Shit. What's going on here? There's nothing here. Yeah. no time for showers. Yep. I'm trying to help. You know what I don't need right now? That attitude. Thank God I held that down, eh, Tifa? Yum indeed. Let's go this way. But I'm better. Boop. Aha. We got some sedatives. We can get real high. Just really like mellow out, you know? Well, hello there. Oh, shit. Oh boy. Not gonna lie, that was actually a little tough. Assess two enemy types. How? Let's see what I can do here. Oh, what am I doing? Clearly I want to upgrade my Buster Sword. It's my beginner sword. B. What am I doing? Right. There's no way through there. So... to do instead is run around aimlessly until I find the way. Right? No. Oh, I see what I need to do. I'm a fool. I'm also blind and can't see, apparently. Okay. Go up here. 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 Good? Yeah, we good. No. Because there's still things I want to do here. Interesting. So I've opened that up. So then, how do I get in that room? Ooh. How do I unlock it? Oh, man. How do I unlock that door? Can I even unlock that door? You know what? It's not meant for me. Hello.
You're
How do I assess? I'm so lost right now. Is there even a way for me to assess? I don't think there is. Thanks, you too. Oh boy. What is happening here? Oh, what is going on here? What's happening? Who's Johnny? Yeah. No, I have side stuff. No, I have side stuff. But I have side stuff. Fine. Hang on. I don't think they give a fuck, man. Just gonna go ahead and say it. I don't think they give a fuck. Uh-oh. What? Fine. Hello. Just gonna sit for a minute. That's why we do that. Okay, come on. Hey, boys. Okay. Let's assess you. Blocking their melee attacks makes it easier to interrupt. Well, that sucked. Yeah, I'll get to you in a minute, douche. Alright, I'll get to you now. Okay, bye. Is it though? Because I don't think it is. God, I love the eyes. I think they'll be able to tell. What happened here? Dude! Some fucking guy with a giant sword. That guy? Oh my god, yeah! Yeah. There's green in them now. Green. I'm gonna tackle more jobs. Let's go tell them that the factory's good now. Hi, everyone. Sure did. That's not the quote I like. If you're good at something, never do it for free. Absolutely, ma'am. Hello! do it so badly. Oh yeah, summon! Look at his face! Okay, someone set a limit for a brief period, and the remaining time is indicated by the gradually decreasing gauge. These beings have a will of their own and engage in it as they see fit. However, you can command them to unleash it. You're the best! Not yet. I'm gonna go there my own. Fine. Okay. What's this? Cleansing. Ooh. Allows you to use curative spells. I'll take that. Almost attacked that box. Yep. Always and forever. Cat, sure. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Ooh, okay. Yes, please. Okay. You're a weird kid. Yes. Do it. Do it. The extreme conditions with monsters. Aiming to develop a new elemental material. Oh, what's this? Conditions. Hit enemies Vulnerable to fire, ice, or lightning using the appropriate magic. Use unique abilities on staggered enemies and charge the ATP gauge 10 times. Stagger 15 enemy types. Ooh, yeah. Okay. I like this. That's cool. I wonder if I should... I could fully do my Buster, I bet. No, I can't. Okay. What am I doing now? Cleared. Cleared. Done. I bet he's in this cave. Where you at, dog? Oh, I know where you are. Flee? Well, go after it then. Which way did he go? Into the caves. Yeah, what's up, man? Motherfucker. Hey, buddy. Oh, shit, son. No. Because what else is here? Oh, nothing? No. Okay. Fun. What? Why are you... just now bringing this to my attention. What do you mean? Wow. Cleared. Let's go. One more side quest, and then we can continue with the main story. I'm still digging this. This is great. This is a lot of fun. Hey. Bah. All right, Gwen, calm down. Hey. The hidden room. Of course. I'm on in. Wait, how do I get in there? Oh. This way. Hey man, what's up? Well, let's smash some crates. Right off the bat, not this one. Okay. Big ass Drake. More crates. Nope. More crates. All right. Oh boy. Hey, Buster Sword. Whoa, what's that? Okay. What's that one? Buster Sword Core Growth Materia encased with the Buster Sword. Use Cloud Skill Points to unlock skill points and enhance the weapon. Skill list required 4. There's a sub core? I want it! Cool. I didn't know it was gonna be cool like that. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Oh, it's not shit. Each weapon has its own? My God, I love it. That's epic. Tifa, when you level up, you're gonna have a blast. Take a rest. Sure is. Do I still not have it? Book. Come on. Okay, fine. Let's go. Clearly we need different ones. Seriously? Well, why is he running like that? That was weird. Damn it. Oh. Yes! I did it. I found it. Let's go. Found the key to the place. I remember when Barrett did that. That was... Your materia leveled up? Shit, son. Okay. Tifa? Tifa! Subcore. Okay, well, clearly we need to finish this up. There. We're fine now. Also, what's this about materia? Hang on. Chakra is level 3. What? Oh, yeah. Should be using Assess more. Beep it. Similar sound to what I made, yeah? Ow! Assess! Hitting them with wind spells and inflicting a certain amount of damage makes them susceptible to staggering. The icy wind that surrounds them are harmful but can be temporarily stilled with spells with an element other than ice. You know what? Yeah, let's speed that up. I like it. Of course, baby, you know me. Yeah. You're right behind. No, that's how life works. There's people like me who'll do whatever, and there's people like them who just follow orders. You need both. Come on, Gwen. Alright, simmer down. So that escalated. That's it. Oh, it just gives that. That's not gonna do shit for me. Alright. Well, we're clearly going back to the motel. Yeah, I'm, pretty incredible. It's true what they say, you know. And I fucked up. Ladies? Woo! Hello! Yeah, we've been friends since. No. Come on now. You're so wise. Like a female Yoda. Yes, ma'am. Even though I know nothing's gonna happen, yes. Yes, I will. scared me. I was like, why is it so dark? The piano. I like your one purse. Hello. Roll up. I don't know why. I like your boots. Yes, obviously. Something mature. No. Something sporty? You're insane. She doesn't seem mature. Like, I went with that because she doesn't seem mature. She doesn't seem exotic. She just, yeah. I'm going with what I feel. I will, Merle. Alright. Yikes, lady. You are intense. Reduces damage taken when equipped by non-active characters. Aww. I like it. Come, Tifa, we away. Oh. What am I doing? Scotch, whiskey, rum. Yes. Oh, but there's nothing for me to do. I did everything. Okay. Yeah. Nope. God damn it, Cloud. Make up your goddamn mind. Yes. I love her. Something hard. I gotta get another drink.
Ooh, do I have to go to the bathroom too? Might. Damn it.
Okay. I'm also gonna go to the bathroom.
BRB. Back, baby.
You poured one thing into that glass. That's not good. That's not... Whoa, crazy. What a good cocktail maker you are. You put one thing from a bottle into a shaker, shook it, for an indiscernible reason. I don't understand. It's one liquid. You did nothing. Mix. How is it red now? Reference. Ooh. That's a good one. It's a good beer. Was that a hint of pineapple? Citrus aroma. It's pineapple. looked really good. Wait, where's Marlene? Marlene? She's fucking crazy. There's nothing here. Toilet. But that's to throw darts. The point value of the area you hit is deducted from your point total. You throw 3 darts per round, and the goal is to reduce your points to exactly 0 in as few rounds as possible. The smaller the target regular, the more accurate your throw will be. Make sure to throw the dart before the timer runs out. Okay. For the most points, aim for the bullseye in the center of the dartboard, for the narrow double, or the narrow double and triple. Yeah. However, if you score too many points and reduce the running to a below 0, you will lose the round. Oh, yeah, it's darts. Do this. All right. Don't understand the rules of this game. What? Oh. Triple 12. Okay. I get this now. Okay. Come on. Fuck. I get this now. This is tough. What? Triple one? I hate this so much. Why am I so bad at this? The hell? Triple 20! Okay, here we go. F off. That was perfect. Come on. the hell? You freaking kidding me? This was too much. That was difficult. Where am I? Not even on the fucking list. No, I'm doing this. No, fuck you. We're doing this. All right. Fuck you. All right. Nailed it. Ah, come on. So close. Three rounds. Huh? How many is the lowest? 8? I can do 8. Oh, I can beat 8. I can beat 8. I fucking guarantee it. I can do this. The trick is to stay calm. That's fine. 1. 2. Three. Four. Five. Six. No, all right. I can do this. Yes, stop playing. Yes, we're gonna do this. I just have to beat 8? 8's fine. Easy. Fuck off, come on. So that was 3. That meant 6. 2 more. Ooh. No way for me to do this. Yeah. Nope. I'm gonna beat these darts. This is me now. This is life for me. Hope y'all enjoy darts. I hate you so much. Actually, no, that's good. Take care of that single. I hate this so much. Ah! Oh! Got this motherfucker.
Okay.
That was fun. It's a fun little freak out I just did. Boink. What's that, 9? Yup. Nine. I just have to beat 8. It's not impossible. It's not impossible. Slow. Nice and slow. Don't freak out. Don't freak out. Don't freak out. Ha. Yes! 7. I'm number 1. I'm number 1! Alright, now I'm gonna finish my drink. I love darts, by the way. Did you throw a 7? I think you could do it in 5. What are you drinking? That's a coffee pot. Hey. That's water. Good water, too. Yes. Hey, Wedge, why don't you go look at the board? See how you're doing in the darts tournament. Okay. I think... Who are you? I'm gonna take your money and beat you up. This is odd. Who are you people? I am gonna beat you all up with my sword. Hey. I'm gonna beat you guys up. Oh shit, son. When his HP goes, he gets drinking, comes to him, keeps attacks from being interrupted. Once he's doped up, no attack. Ooh. Jesus. Whoa. Beat those guys up! I got very quiet. I was very focused. Hey, good news is they're not gonna be a fucking problem anymore. I'm gonna go get some sleep. Where's, what's their faces? Where do they live? That's a dead end! I'm lost. Is that good? Just here. There it is. Hey, ma'am. Okay. The enemy's going with fire, ice, or lightning. Oh, I gotta do ice now. Ah. I see now. Jesse? How'd you beat me here? What? Okay. Sure. Why? Ifrit? Night, Jesse. Been out here staring at you sleep. Yeah. I really want her. Wait, what? Took a nap. Let's go. Is it though? Is this a new chapter? I don't think so.
Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.